Now, this next number coming up is a very serious number. And when you're a composer, you write what is given to you. And some years ago, this powerful tune was given to me, and you may ask yourself, why is it in a jazz concert? Well, I think after you hear it, you'll understand that there's a piano solo by Paul Parker on a tune called Fire in My Soul.